Yokohama A. I think there's like 40 some laps for this track too. Yeah, 47. Okay, take practice. Race trim. Han's already on race trim. Yeah, I don't really. I don't much care for the trims as much anymore, but we usually want more downforce. Yeah, we're at 87% there. We're closer to where we want to be with Zoe. We'll see what that does. She's a lot closer than Hong on setup optimization, so. So we actually. We actually lost from where we were. Well, let's go back here. We'll try that then. Downforce is great. So we were there. One, two. We'll go three to make up for the, yeah. Let's see. sixth fastest now. So we go down. We do end up somewhere in between, okay. Race. We'll stick with qualifying trim. We'll just go to the tire we haven't used. And really, at this point, we're just trying to make as many positive adjustments as possible. So we'll make those changes and see what it does to the car. Good. We're at 98%, however, that is potentially bad. We'll see. I'll just tinker with the knobs a little bit. Setting knobs, that is. Hong is going to be at least 99R. Final minute of session, though. I didn't call her in. Yeah, we have the whole qualifying. It's... perfectly fine. Quali super. Sometimes you can get there by adding just like changing downforce slightly. So we'll give that a try. Don't see any rain on the horizon, fortunately. Why are you left? Or it looks like our mark is 7th or better still. I think just for slightly less money than the 5-star was worth. The real issue is that we got a lot of front-end sponsorship money on the per race, what's usually the per race deals. I don't know, we'll take some more tire pressure off and see if that gets us anywhere. We're in like 10th position right now. Zoe's form is terrible, which sucks. My drivers are getting real nice and close. I could try one stopping with both drivers, potentially. I don't know if we need the little bit of extra we had from Hong to even have a chance of doing it or not, but so there's that one. Tires are designed to last. With the soft tires. Yeah. We'll go to mediums if they're running into issues with that. We'll just take it easy on everything and see if we can maybe one stop the race. 0.14 times 19. Equals probably not enough. Kirby arrows out. Really just gotta see how it plays out in the race. If they're... are enough fuel savings over the whole thing or not. Five that time. I just don't know if this is going to be good enough race strategy wise. Why is Sharp 19? I'll be right back. This might be one of the riskier things we've ever attempted, too. I am starting to think this might actually work. Also might not. I think we have to get to 24 laps. So we'll have done, looks like 11 laps and 13. We used 11 laps of fuel in 13, which so it looks like we can get to the end of 22 currently. I'm definitely seeing evidence that Zoe is underutilizing her tires. Yeah, it does look like we're gonna be short. Unless these cars get to 24, there's no way they're finishing. One thing we do get to do is spend a lot of time in open track. We just don't quite get there. That was weird. Yeah, we'll fill it up. Get our fixing in. Long ain't gonna get close. Okay. we can do the same thing with Hong and just have a second stop be like down to almost nothing. You actually hurt Zoe's setup by reducing the downforce as well, which sucks. But yeah, we should be able to start turning things on, which is good. Have her run just a touch harder in the second stint. And then do, like, a hopefully really short pit stop at the end. It's kind of my thinking with Hog, is just to do a really short stop. Let's try to save a little bit of fuel here. I'm mostly just driving this way to keep the pressure off. Keep the pressure off of the various parts. Bergman's very aggressive right now. They're separated by about two laps now, so we can push it up a little bit. go. Looking good. More or less just trying to decide what's best for each of these guys and so on. So forth and blah blah and blah blah. Just trying to build up a lead at this point, at this juncture. See what we can do. I think we're just gonna go ham at the end here. Right now I'm just going to try to overcut the heck out of this. Zoe Sharp did the fastest lap. I just don't want to run too much on these tires. Like, take too much away ahead of our pit stop. But we should be able to churn up when we have about three left here. And we should have plenty to take this three laps now to the pit window. Probably have to fix the suspension. How long the refueling takes is going to matter as far as playing into this. Well, that was us catching somebody. So we can get it in. I don't think we're gonna be abandoning this pace. For the remainder of the race though. And same thing with Liao, I think we're going to leave him just full engage at the end. Alright, we are going to need enough fuel to make it to the end. Looking at a fourth place finish at the moment. And maybe more if we can pressure some of these positions in front of us. Yeah, just, it's a sprint, so just the fastest tire. Why don't we just overfuel the car? About everything the car has left, we're throwing into it. There we go, we snatched sixth place away. A few more points. See what happens after we get some good work on these cars. Mid-season. Gotta get to mid-season before I figure out where we're really at. Oof. Some car things to do here. I really want the situation to starting out a little bit better for us on the you trying to rotate fresh tire changes, and everything else can stay the same. Ah. Engine's built. We're going to be spending quite a bit of time engines. Fourth best. Our car shoots up to fourth best once again. Gearbox, front wing, rear wing. All right, we're looking. I'm going to get everything developed in the order I want it to and done very well. When is the United States? Too far out. It's too far out for us to. So we'll just slip a little bit of additional money. So we would revisit before the end of the season if we took this one. I guess. Gearbox is finished. Engine's good. Just looking for 80%. Not really a lot of good things on the gearbox path, unfortunately. We might get it up into race shape though. Okay. Yay! Third best engine. Now we're cooking. Right, it's time to quit. All right, 642,000 a race, that's decent. Right. We'll start targeting third once we are consistently finishing there, which we shouldn't be too far away from, actually. Just gotta look at, I think we'll have plenty of time to. I just gotta be ready for the four race engine rush mid-season. Gotta plan for that. All right. Thank you guys for watching. Hope you enjoyed. If you haven't already done so, feel free to hit the follow button above one time or the sub button if you're on YouTube watching these play out. Take care, guys. Have a good one. We'll catch you again next time. Till then, later on, guys. Take care now.